高质量的地板不仅仅需要好的材料，好的安装过程同样重要。
Today, I'm going to walk you through the process of the installation and show you some points of installation of the stairs too. Let's go, guys.
要想拥有寿命长久的地板，地面水平可是不可忽视的一点。
Let's see what we have here on our floor. We just put it on the floor and we see that it is no gap underneath.
请收看幸福有家之 Max 安装地板。为家中选购地板，我们通常只知道选择高质量的地板，其实好的材料只能保证质量的一半。地板的安装过程包括打磨、染色以及粘贴等等，也对地板的质量有着很大的影响。这栋新建的房屋正在安装地板，进行巡查的是公司的销售 Olin。
Hi.
Hi. So this is Max.
Hello. I am project manager of the company.
他们俩都是来自俄罗斯，两人合作在温哥华开了一家地板安装公司。外向的 Oleg 负责销售，细心的 Max 则负责安装。
Today I'm going to walk you through the process of the installation and show you some points of installation of the stairs too. Let's go, guys.
Max 说。地板虽然看上去很简单，但其实在安装过程当中需要很多细心的考量，否则就会带来日后的不便。首先要考虑的可不是如何将地板拼凑起来，而是之前的准备工作。
Now we would like to speak about the leveling. The preparation of the subfloor is very important in installation process. And now I would like to invite you to showWhat is the result we have? Let's follow me, please.
首先，在安装地板之前，地面的平整度非常重要。
Here we have this piece of metal. This is a tool we call straight edge because it is absolutely straight metal piece. If you put it on our floor, we see that it is absolutely follow the profile of this board and doesn't have any gap.
那如果底层地板不平，会是什么效果呢
？Some piece underneath this board. In this case, we have this gap appear underneath the straight edge. Subfloor properly not leveled looks like this. Let's see what we have here on our floor. We just put it on the floor, and we see that it is no gap underneath.
屋主有两个方法可以辨别地板是否水平，一个是找到这样一根长而直的铁板，另外一个就是观察踢脚板。
Also, the baseboard shows the proper leveling because the baseboard doesn't have any gap underneath along the wall.
如果在不水平的地面上安装了地板，时间长了，地板就可能会发出声响，甚至出现裂缝，所以水平是一项不能忽视的准备工作。底层部分准备完毕，就可以放心的铺设地板了。
Usually in one house we have different type of the flooring in different rooms. For example, bathroom has tiles. Let's see how our floor meets the tiles. Let's go.
通常在两种材料结合的地方，使用的都是一般的过渡条。不过它存在一些潜在的安全隐患，比如可能会绊倒。而且容易积累灰尘，不易清洁，所以 Max 使用的是另外一种方法。
You see, here we have this crossboard, which leads the floor to the tile, and we don't have any transition on this crossboard.
一般情况下，两种地面材料的高度会有所不同，所以在衔接的时候 ，Max 有一个办法。
Imagine that the leveling of the level of another floor is much higher than our, like this. We just tilt the last board, this cross board, and come to you another type of the foreign like this. And in this case, we have flush connection between hardwood and tiles.
同时，结合板没有任何缝隙，比较好清洁，而且在美观上，也因为是一样的材料，显得非常一致。另外一点 ，Max 说，就是在与门框结合的时候，也要非常仔细。
We do cut the frames with the height of the floor, and you can see that the frame, door frame, follows the floor without any gap, and it looks very beautiful.